channel.
I'm watching Bitag. Ayan, so makauwi ko lang guys, and then fix ko lang yung aking hair.
So ayan guys, pinatay ko yung tifay. Ayan, so anyway, nakabis ako because I'm going to my friend house. May kukunin lang kami guys. So, inaantay ko si husband. And, well, inaantay ko siya. So, I wanna drink something. Yeah. Inom lang ako ng juice. And then, parating na rin yun guys. Oh, you're home, honey. How are you? Hello.
Oh, yeah, guys. We are on way going to in house. Tukon na namin yung butcher, guys. Mamaya sabihin ko ano yung butcher na yun. Anyways, ticket. Ayan, guys. So we're going there. We're on the way. Ayan. Anyway, guys, it's already 5 o'clock. Oh, 4:30 in the afternoon, pa pala. Is it 4:30? Yeah. So yan, guys, malapit na tayo sa kanila. Ang ganda ng mga puno, guys. Green na green. Ayan, doon yung bahay nila guys, pero kailangan natin pumasok dito dahil hindi pwedeng mag-park doon. Yeah. Dito yung papasok sa kanila. So, yeah guys. Flex naman ang hubby ko. Where's my honey? It's driving. Nakuha na namin yung aming ticket for tomorrow because we are going to Maduro Dam. Yeah, so we're going there guys. So may adventure tayo tomorrow, and then today we are on way going to grocery store kasi wala kami stock sa bahay guys. So shall we go there?
Pag
nandito ako guys, nagagandahan ako dito sa place na to.
Nou ja, goed, even in alle ernst, want af te mogen ook serieus zijn. Ik hoorde Stella ook zeggen, je komt van ver. Ja, klopt. Voor de luisteraars die zich nog niet helemaal hebben verdiept in jouw verhaal. Wat bedoelt u daarmee?
Nou ja, ik heb heel lang op straat geslapen, in auto geslapen. Toen ben ik 40 kilo afgevallen. Ik was dikker. Ja, ik was echt dikker. En toen mocht ik gaan tekenen.
Dirk.
Echt voor het eerst een paar dagen geleden ingehuurd.
Jan tayo mag-grocery guys. The bag.
Oh joh. Ja.
En de eigen huur heb je betaald van de grocery guys. The big grocery store. Na nakita ko dito sa amin.
Dat gaan we nooit, dat gaan we vergeten. Maar je was natuurlijk de zingende kebabzanger. Of de kebab.
Bananen. Broccoli.
Egg also.
Yeah, we need. So, yan guys. Tapos na kaming mag-grocery. Pero, hindi ako masyado nakapag-vlog dun, guys. Kasi maraming tao. Ayan. At saka, hindi ako makapag-concentrate dun sa bibilin ko pag nag-vlog ako while buying. At ayaw din ni husband yung ganun. So, see you in the house, guys. Pauwi na kami. Pala tayo uwi. We're going to car wash.
Kapag-uwi na
never say hi to my vlog.
No, because I'm driving.
Yeah. Driving. Yeah, no time to say hi. Ang sungit niya ngayon, guys. You're main today.
I'm lazy.
So we're going to car wash, guys.
Tired.
Tired siya, guys, kasi maghapon sa work. Tapos pag-uwi, ayan, you need to color your hair, guys. Ay, guys, you need to color your hair. Yeah? Tonight?
No.
Ay, tonight is night already. It's already 6 o'clock, guys. Pero maliwanag pa rin dito sa Netherlands. Yeah, you're looking. Oh, this one is hanging. It's not going in. It's okay. This one is not. Goes in. It's okay. Yeah, now it's good.
Guys.
Busy. Oh,
two cannot use.
Oh,
that's why.
Busy. Plus sa Netherlands, hindi ka pwedeng mag-car wash ng kasakyan mo sa labas. Kaya lay kaming pumupunta dito sa mga car wash na ganito. Tayo pwedeng mag-car wash. Tsaka mayroon namang special car wash doon, guys. Yung papasok ka na lang is ano na, bahala nang mag-car wash. Pero dito, ikaw ang magka-car wash, guys. Pero gagamit ka ng coins. Ayan, exactly. Kami na. Gagamit tayo ng coins. Lalagyan na ni husband ng coins yan. Tapos, car wash na tayo. Ayan. End of car wash, guys. Yung isa is, hindi ka nagagalaw. Yung sa foam car wash. Pero, guys. Kasi ang late lang naman ng kasakyan namin. So, let's gonna do it! Like that. Tapos na, ganun lang kadali. Nilinis para hindi marami yung babayaran mo, guys. Yeah. So now we're going home.
Every month.
Clean. Ano yung dread din? we are home. Ayan. Ina-unboxing na ni husband, guys. Naglalagay na siya sa mga lagyanan. So, hindi ko na siya na-haul. Ayan. So, ayan, guys. Hindi ko na siya isa-isain. Ayan, breakfast ko yan. And then, we know the rest. Yeah, milk. I have still have milk here.
This one you put there?
Yeah. Oh. I just put it. Ayan, guys. Bumili ako ng, ayan, ano, broccoli, kamates, whatever.
This has to be here.
Yeah. Yeah. Si husband lagi kumikilos, guys. Ganyan kasipak. That is my husband. He knows everything at home. And this is the banana. Yeah. And bumili din kami ng strawberry. And that is for my breakfast. Ayan. So, my flour. Guys, si husband ay naglagay. So, hindi ko na siya na-haul sa inyo, guys. Drinks din kaming babaunin tomorrow. Ang dami, no? Ayan, guys. Pinapainit ko na lang yung spaghetti namin from yesterday. Para sa dinner namin. Anyway, guys, maliwanag pa sa labas. Pero, 7 o'clock na po. Kaya mag-dinner na tayo. So, hindi ako nagluto ngayon kasi ginamihan ko na yesterday para hindi na ako magluto ngayon. Para makapag-rest naman ako ng maaga. So, ayan. Kakain na kami. Nakapang-bihis na si husband ng pangbahay. So, this is akin andun na. Sa microwave. Guys, dito na rin kayo magdi-dinner while watching TV. So, kain muna kami, guys. Guys, thanks! Anyway, guys, thanks for watching! Say doy-doy, honey!
Bye-bye!
Bye!